Richard Burton was a Welsh actor born on November 10, 1925. He is one of the greatest British actors of all time. Burton's notable films include Cleopatra, Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf, The Spy Who Came in from the Cold, and The Robe. He won 2 Golden Globe Awards and was known for his tumultuous relationship with actress Elizabeth Taylor, whom he married and divorced twice. Richard Burton died on August 5, 1984, at the age of 58 in Switzerland.